the danger is, you saw Hull and Burnley both in the race to go back up, that with money coming down, same sides could bounce straight back up.
Well, they could, but it is all about money, because they're all gambling, because we know next year it's payday amongst paydays.
Payday, yeah, but Brighton swim in the face of that, though, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
Having a great season.
Yeah, at the moment. The results of goal of the month and two good teams.